Warning. The following program contains a Canadian redneck who doesn't quite know what he's doing, coarse language, and mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.
Birds nested all the shit. How did...
The pickin' my thingy.
For the sky!
Shifter. Probably works. Corn tact. Hashtag nailed it. Holy shit, whiteout conditions spring my ass. Barely made it here by the skin of my teeth. We already have a casualty. Penguin down!
So, we got another power module. This will be number 3 that we're going to work on today. Buddy Evan, Buddy Dave coming over real quick, fast, in a hurry. Gotta get her going. Friggin' rights are how to rights.
It's not bad.
It's kind of weird that it was a bag going down you, or what?
When I drove it, the battery light came on. And then when I got there, more stuff was coming on.
Yep.
Like, fuck, what's going on? Yeah. And when I got there, turned it off, tried to start it again, would not start.
That
sounds fair.
Whatever.
It's safety.
Where's it located on the...
Underneath the power steering pump. Very great location.
I guess that's not easy to get to, so probably having...
That sounds super accessible.
Having a garage is probably the best idea then? Yeah.
Okay. No, I'm just going to get the guy to do it. Fuck it.
Oh, really? Yeah.
You
going to do it at my place today?
How do I get it to your place?
Boost it?
I don't know.
It doesn't have a turbo!
Where is it right now? At his place?
Oak Bank.
At the shop.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. What do you call it? You gonna change it?
I don't know. I'll just fucking make a deal, give him some cash.
Okay.
Oh, hi. On this segment of Master Disaster.
I mean, we could boost it, but.
In the words of Thin Lizzy, the boys are back in town.
Driving and then worrying about.
Dave's back from Cuba.
Work, right?
Yeah, okay.
Well, Evan never left.
I also have backup card.
Yeah, I know, but...
So, up to you, Your car, I just like helping you out.
No, I appreciate it too, but...
Plus, it's also nice it's the first thing you changed on it, so it's nice to kind of get a feel for how the car is.
No,
But no, that's totally cool. Totally up to you.
If it was something else, where I could drive it more easily, then yeah. But because it's the fucking alternator and the battery died...
Yeah, that's right. First thing is I'm going
to
check for
you
spark.
Have to boost it multiple times.
Let's check spark. New power module. It's in, right, Evan?
It is in.
It's in.
You want to hop in there and crank her over?
Yep, we're going to do that. Okay, good. My light's on. Oh, let me know when you're ready. You ready?
Ready!
Contact! Oh, wait. Neutral. Nothing? Okay.
That's good.
Ignition off. Is it though, Dave? Is it good?
Here, have a swig.
Oh, I love that kind. What did Evan say?
Smoky. No sparks. We go through the diagnostics.
No sparks, I'm gone.
Ha ha, I get it, because you're Dave Sparks!
And S3.
Yeah, if the car was fucking at my place, then yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah, I gotcha. That's cool.
Because it's fucking in bulk, man. Whatever.
Did you see the...
It's safety.
Yeah.
You just need to change the alternator and then I can drive it. So
you changed the headlights and what else? Just the headlights?
Just the headlights.
Everything else was okay?
Everything else is DOT.
Nice. That's pretty good.
Headlights were designed for Japanese roads.
Yeah.
Woo! That's getting... Pungent.
Exactly, right?
That's good. Where's my beer, goddammit?
My beer.
Where's my beer, goddammit? Got it.
Okay, we're gonna try checking for codes.
Are we gonna use the Game Boy? Yes! Leave it to the engineer to bring the Game Boy! Look!
OTC 4000, which is an old school.
Oh, look at that.
Tester.
Look, he even got the game cartridge. Do you have Pokemon?
No Pokemon Go here.
Damn it.
Pokemon Blue?
Look at that. Chrysler.
It's a 3-in-1. It's Chrysler, Ford, and anything domestic.
Whew. That is spiffy. Look at this. I mean, spiffy for like 1988. What's a secured battery? It's fine.
If you drive fast enough, it just falls backwards and stays backwards.
Exactly. I'll probably rigmarole something. Dave, the first step is, you know, getting the car working and starting. Worry about the battery later. You puff on your Cuban. My God, you'd almost think you're an electric chicken with all them fucking cords. You're almost as good as tangling them as me.
Electric chicken, that's a good one.
Elect chicken, or electric chicken.
Electric chicken.
Electric chicken. Hosti de calesa, time to go ya.
Where's the music? We need some music.
Oh, we got tunes. We gotta go over here to the old, yeah. We'll be right back after these messages. Cycle ignition key 3 times.
Something's not wired up proper.
Something's fucked!
Well, now you gotta...
We're plugged in on the LM, right? It's not registering that.
What do those ports actually, what does that port hook up to?
On the hood, the diagnostic sensor.
Yeah, what is that, a computer?
Yeah, it basically gives you a line to the computer.
So, can you check those wires?
Which of those wires aren't hooked up?
The computer's over here, isn't it?
Yeah, but that's where the plug is.
It's kind of dumb, but whatever.
On my car, it's over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It's way behind.
Yeah, I wonder what wires are not hooked up.
Like, I hate inheriting other people's problems.
Yep. That's what happened when you bought this thing.
Fucking mess!
What would be sleep is pull a... Just like Evan's car, and fucking put your connector back over here.
I hear things clicking, Evan.
Yeah, I hear things clicking.
Call this. Singer in a smoky room.
Room.
Smell of wine and cheap perfume.
Perfume.
Goes 11, 12, 44. 11. 12. Diagnosing things in Gorgley. Stop lamp switch. Well, obviously, if it's not a lamp, the switch is not going to make it start, so it's going to stop. Could stop lamp switch. That's okay. You're leading us. Okay, what do we got here, Evan? How does this thing work?
So there's 3 codes stored. The first one's code 11, which means the engine hasn't been cranked since the last time the battery was unhooked. There's a code for a battery temp sensor, and just one that the module lost power, but that's normal when you unhook the battery. So there's 3 codes there. It can tell which sensor is bad. It says the battery sensor is out of range, but we don't need that right now.
So do we even have a battery sensor?
Yeah, it's the battery.
Oh.
Okay. But we're going to go through more on this and check for continuity between the negative terminal of the coil and terminal 1 of the 10-pin connector.
Let's do it! I got pee. Oh my God. Oh! It's everywhere. Oh, hey look. There's my house. It's just true.
Truth is true.
It's just the way it is. So I mean, like, we didn't get this, but I mean, on the bright side, at least we did install something today. It was that. So it wasn't a total loss. Yeah. Fuck me, right? Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video.
a little look into what I got up to this week. A little bit of shenanigans, a little bit of troubleshooting car diagnosis. But we're at a standstill until probably Wednesday. Gonna try to see if we can get further into the troubleshooting diagnostic. Behind the scenes, I changed one of the connectors going to the power module because a few of my wires had come unplugged. Simple soldering job. You guys don't need to see that. But we're going to see how far we can get. If you like what you see, sure to hit the like button. Subscribe. There's new videos every Sunday. You got to make sure you're tuning in. Hit the bell so you get notified. But like I said, it's every Sunday. So check back every Sunday. Usually try to get the videos up by the evening, by good old eventide. But sometimes just the way she goes, right? So from Sammy here at Boyce Enterprises, wishing you a good weekend. Hope it was good. I know Monday's tomorrow. It's not going to be that fun, but make sure subscribe. Check out my Instagram, Sammy_Boyce, for some stuff that doesn't always get posted to YouTube, right? Quick, fast, in a hurry. Instagram's usually a good insight as to what's going on. If it ain't on YouTube, it's going to be on the IG. But till next time, eat shit and brap on. Sammy out.